All right, we're finally back here. As you can see, it took me 13 minutes. On the plus side, I have not died yet. So, there is a possibility that I can pull out an S rank. Let's hope I go through this door and it won't. Okay, finally, all right. Now, see what we gotta do here. We gotta put an attack on these balls. I was kinda scared. Oh, it's not a max speed section. Oh, crap. But I did get hit. But it's not a max speed section, so... Let's go. I'm gonna die. How'd I do that? Yeah, sliding. Oh, I gotta make use of that. That was the first time I ever used that. What the heck just hit me? What just hit me? Whatever. Rolling around. Hey, let's do some light dashing. That's not. There's a one up over there. Woo! I should have died there. I gotta stop being so reckless. I want this S rank, so I gotta. Crap. I made it through. Wait. Huh? Oh, you ain't keep me in. As soon as I know who I be. I'm Chronic. Chronic the Hemp Hog. What is that? Oh, it's Metabee. Die, Metabee. Yay, bad camera. Hey, what up? I'll take that. So, we're going the right way, right? This door? Back in this room again. Well, not this exact room, but we've been here before. So, we already know what we gotta do. Crap! Alright. Now, where the Big Macs at? Oh, not Big Macs. It's just these guys. Alright, I'm actually taking him out. I'm taking a lot of hits, but as long as I can grab a ring, I'm A-okay. What am I saying? I don't even know. This episode is so long! Like, seriously, it should not be this long.
Awesome. I'll go on ahead.
Where did he come from? Oh well, okay. So, just don't fall. Okay. Glide like an eagle, climb up the wall, grab the 20 rings, and then we're gonna be so tall, cause we're Knuckles.
Great.
Which way? Alright! I gotta admit, I didn't even know he had that attack. I was kind of just going on a whim right there. But it's nice to see that they kept most of his moves from up. How did I do that? What about I said, oh my god, his Knuckles just killed himself. That was kind of crazy. He said, last ditch effort, self-destruct.
Snorlax. Knuckles
stinks. Alright, let's roll.
This again? Alright. Yay! How? Oh, snap! How long is this? Oh, snap!
Yes.
Come on, Metabee. You ain't got nothing. I'm telling you, this bound attack is so broken. It truly, truly is. And we got another save point. If this is one of the stages that I actually get an S rank on, I'm going to be shocked because I'm doing good. I'm not dying. I don't want to jinx myself. I'm kind of proud of myself. Even if I die at this point, the fact that I made it this far and not die on a replay, you guys can tell by my score. If I had died, my score would have been like maybe 10,000 by now. Die. There we go. I gotta admit, the alarm is actually kind of throwing me off. Oh god, it's this guy. No! Don't you die! Ooh, I was like frozen for a second. And I lost all the rings. There's a ring. If a glitch had cost me my S rank, I had been... Oh my god, I was so ready to... More rings. Seriously, this is insane. This is creepy. I know I'm close to the end. I cannot fail now. Oh my god. My adrenaline is up. Like, literally, my adrenaline is up. I'm breathing heavy. I can barely breathe. I want this. It has to happen. Crap. I hear it. Oh my god! Yes! Yes! Oh! I did it! Oh my god, I got an S rank! In the last stage! What? But... you have got to be... But... How did I have 40,000 points on my own? How didn't... No! How didn't... What happened? I got all that points on my own. I mean, granted, I didn't have a lot of rings at the end, but I mean, damn, if anyone can get to the ring, and I mean, I dealt with glitches, near death, a whole bunch of enemies at once, and I still made it through. I mean, even if it wasn't like the fastest time, still. That, just the fact that you went through a 20-minute level, maybe 15-minute if after you know what you're doing, 15-minute level, and not died once, should have been enough for an S rank on its own. Oh, man, I just made a fool of myself. Thought I did something great. Damn! Damn. I mean, I really thought I had it. I truly did. Then it was. I only got an extra 1,000 points. Oh well. Yeah, might as well.
Thrust increasing. Engine output at maximum. Course plotted. Gate open. Lifting off.
Why is this happening? No! Playtime's over.
Sonic!
This ship is about to crash. Too bad, Eggman.
I'm not finished yet. You keep getting in my way, you pesky little hedgehog. Very well. I'll take you out myself.
Alright, I'm guessing this is the final battle for Sonic. I gotta admit, I was not expecting... I've never seen a battle like this one for Sonic. Alright, so what are we doing? I have no idea what to do here, so... But we have 10 lives! We have 10 lives on a boss. Oh! Okay. So, what do we do? I'm guessing we gotta wait for him to come into attack. Okay, never mind. Supposed to steer somewhere? Gotta steer him into something, but I don't know what I'm steering him into. How can Sonic control an entire robot just by the antenna? Okay, so I guess I gotta steer him into those little mine things, the things that are floating. That's my guess. Kind of like a Eraser Jim. You had to wait for him to attack. You know that part where he says, "Come face me, you filthy rat." Kind of like, I don't know. Eraser Jim's just a really badass boss to me. Ha! That weak attack, so inaccurate. All right, come on, Egg Water. You come at me, sir. Let's see if we can find a mine to steer you in. Come on. I'm trying to figure out how to control it. Is it like airplane controls? Come on, go down. No, okay, so it is like airplane controls at least. But he's not tilting down. There we go! Ooh, that's a little difficult, I'll be honest. My hands are all sweaty. I'm still upset by that aquatic base. I really am. I made a fool out of myself thinking I did something good. Oh! What is he doing? What is he doing? What is he doing? Oh. Taking out some of the platforms. Oh, okay. Not a biggie to me. Okay, so it's... Oh! No! Right there, in the middle. Laser douche!
Here I come, Sonic!
Here I come, Sonic!
Let's see if we can... Come on! Go there! Come on! Like, it really is difficult to steer. Like, I don't even know if you can literally steer this thing. You probably just, like, luckily draw. Come on! I flew right over it! Come on, he's like, I'm tilting down, and he's not going down at all. So, I mean, how am I supposed to do that? Where's he at? There he is. I'll just stand right here. Looks like this is going to be a 6-hit boss battle. Come on! I feel like I'm not even controlling him at all. This is really bad. That's really bad. Oh my god. Oh, wait. There he is. I'll just stand right now. Are you mad, Iggy? Let's see if we can do something this time. I mean, like, I really am trying to stay on, like, somewhere. We just ran into it. There we go, finally. So wait, maybe I gotta run in, maybe they're like falling and I gotta run into them like that. So yeah, I think they are falling. Let's just tell them to fall. Oh. Wish I could zoom the camera out some. Boing, 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 boing. Bring it on, mustache. What the boss? Oh, the middle was on target. I didn't even notice that. Alright, let's do it. Okay, so these things are falling. And I gotta look up and try to get him to... Oh, we destroyed one with the wing, but it wasn't a head. Which I can see. There we go! The canopy. Oh, he's destroying more walls. Oh, crap. Oh, not walls, platforms. Yeah, so he's launching attacks. See, he wasn't doing that before. That's why I was caught off guard. I will as soon as the attack comes. Whoa, big explosion. Just like the egg viper. See if you can make a thing up. Which ones? See if you can make it through this, Sonic. Oh, okay, so now I'm on like a 5 platform thing. Run! Two more hits. Come on, we got this. Ow! Which ones? That one and... Really? How are they even standing up though? Come the attacks. I'm afraid the camera angle's not changing for me. I hate how the camera is staying more on Eggman than helping me. Alright, we got one more. So I'm guessing it'll be on one platform. Think of Sonic!
Sonic, watch out! He's still trying something!
When is last it's always the last effort that always catches me off guard and kills me.
Here I am, Sonic!
Yes! Woo! Not in S rank, I'm sure, but I'll be damned if I'm not trying my damnedest. So you guys are getting my at least my best performance. All right, so what we got? So what's that? B.
No problem.
Yeah, I suck. Going to say, guys, I am not a Sonic enthusiast. Mario is my game. But we did beat the final boss for Sonic. That was tough, we did it on the first try. Yeah, yeah, yeah! Music from Sonic Episode is now available in Audio Rule. Sweet! Sonic Episode is now available in Theater Rule. Sweet! Yes!
Time to worry? Well, none, right?
Nice smile.
All right. I just beat the first episode of Sonic the Hedgehog. I can't believe I did this. I actually played through this game all the way into the final boss of Sonic. I've never known what it was before. That was honestly my first try ever seeing Egg Wyvern. Pretty decent. I think that would have been made a better final boss. What is this? This is better not. This better be Elisa's theme. This better not be Sonic's theme. I don't know what this is, but we are done. Alrighty, yeah. Well, actually, no, we're not done yet. We still have Shadow and Silver to do. Sonic took me about, what, 10 episodes, 10, 11 episodes? So it's probably be a 33 episode playthrough. I'm going to try and make it the same for each character, so hopefully I go through the same thing. Man, This was big. This is a big accomplishment for me. I only got like one S rank, but still, I managed to pull it out. All right. So let me give my opinions on Sonic's story. Elisa's cute, and all. Honestly, I think she's adorable. She's a cute little character who, when she finds someone, she takes after them, and you notice her come of age. Like, you know, she grew up and changed a little bit throughout the story, and she took after Sonic a little bit. Okay, that's all fine and dandy. My biggest problem is that Sonic and Elise should not have any form of relationship. They're constantly flirting with each other. Shoot, right at the end, he goes, nice smile, and gives a wink, and she winks back. Now, you know darn well that when that cutscene went off, they did it in that little grassy spot. You know they did. Bad Sega, what were you thinking with this story? The time traveling thing is such bogus BS. I don't like it, because that is like, when they did that, they gave Sonic the opportunity to fail. He failed so many times. Right here, the cutscene with Silver. How many times did Sonic confront with Silver, and Sonic was going to lose? Silver was going to kick his ass. He really was. And it's just, then Elise, she actually died, so then he had to go back in time so that way I can correct my mistake. And I did it. No, Sonic, you failed, buddy. You failed. I don't care what anyone says. You're supposed to be the fastest thing alive, and yet you couldn't get there in time to save Elise. It's the first time in my memory that you have ever been truly late for something, besides that date with Amy and Sonic and the Secret Rangers, but that was a whole other story. In terms of rescuing somebody and being the hero, you've always been that guy. And look right here. He failed. And he got destroyed. Look at his face. First he's angry, like, this can't be happening. Then he's sad. He lost. He failed. Sonic should never have to deal with failure. He's just that dude. He's the one who you can always depend on to always be there. And you know, she thinks he's always there, but no, at least in another timeline, you die. Shut up, phone, I'm ranting right now. And what was Sonic supposed to be doing at the end, that last ditch effort? I mean, I understand he was like, you know, getting away from the ship on all the floating debris and all that. But right here, what was he supposed to be doing? Like, it's cool, like they reach for it and all that. Then I might make that the screen cap for this episode. But then they're saved by the explosion. Otherwise, Sonic would have failed again. Although, I don't know, I guess that one could be kind of kept there because, you know, Sonic does get lucky sometimes. There's been times where he's been screwed and all of a sudden he just gets a little lucky. So maybe I'll keep that one in there. I won't bother that one that much. See, right there, flirting, winking, shouldn't happen. No. Ugh. But anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed Sonic Story. And the next episode will be my favorite character in the Sonic universe, Shadow. I think this is the first time in Summer of Sonic where I'm actually getting to play as Shadow. I would have been played with Shadow in Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. I should have did Battle with first, but then, I don't know, I did Adventure. Then the countdown was starting, then it's ready to go. He got the dope sound bumping, then it's there we go. The guy too fast. Putting on a show, come on and get your stuff together. There's no time to rest, and if you put the time in, put you to the test. He's like a running man in his world, war of his less. And if you wanna test him, let's bring your best. Don't make me spell it out, bring your best. In this world, where life is strong. In this world, life's an open book. And oh, I love this song, I've only heard this song. The compromise does not exist in this world. A world's every step meets the rest in this world. Where one is all in this world. Never fear the fall in this world. A compromise does not exist in this world. A world's every step meets the rest. Oh, I'm gonna let you guys enjoy the rest of this for kids! That explains everything. That explains so much. Ugh. Anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna let you guys enjoy the rest of this theme song, and next time we'll be Shadow. So until next time, guys, this is PK Sparks, The Hotness, signing out.
Cause now the countdown has started and it's ready to blow.